gift to The Undertaker from The Big Show.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, weighing in at 241 pounds, Edge.
Gotta wonder what's in that crate, though, Cole.
What do you think it could be? Last week it was brother-in-law, maybe it's an animal this week.
That's bigger. It might be a giraffe, Cole. A big giraffe.
A giraffe?
Maybe he's got his head tucked.
And being accompanied to the ring by Paul Heyman, he is a member of Team Angle, weighing in at 237 pounds, one half of the tag team champions, Charlie Haas.
Charlie Haas, one half of the tag team champions, Charlie and his partner Shelton Benjamin, defeating the Guerreros last week here on SmackDown to win those tag team titles. Shelton Benjamin not accompanying Charlie Haas to ringside because Shelton's getting ready for a one-on-one matchup against Eddie Guerrero later on tonight.
Well, Cole, Team Angle has all the gold.
Of course, Kurt Angle, the WWE champion, and the tag team champions, Team Angle. And here, Charlie Haas at Edge. Lock up, nice fireman's carry takedown by the former All-American from Seton Hall University, Charlie Haas.
Charlie Haas got that arm bar in nice and tight. Edge got those real long arms. Easy to get an arm bar on a guy with long limbs.
Oh, we mentioned Charlie Haas, the All-American wrestler at Seton Hall University, also an academic All-American. And look at that, nice arm drag takedown by Edge. Oh, nice drop, toe hold, face first goes Charlie Haas. I mentioned the academic All-American part because Charlie Haas using his brains last week, helping Team Angle that victory over the Guerreros. You see Paul Heyman, perhaps the most powerful man in World Wrestling Entertainment.
You don't mean physically, right?
Well, no, I'm talking about the fact that he's the agent for the WWE Champion and now the Tag Team Champions, and don't forget, The Big Show. Well, look at Charlie Haas, very aggressive. The intensity in the eyes of Charlie Haas, right out of the playbook of Kurt Angle.
I mean, right there, Paul Heyman's digging it, he loves it. Kurt Angle, I'm sure, is in the back, he's loving it. The intensity of Charlie Haas of Team Angle, one half of new Tag Team Champions.
This crowd is all over Charlie Haas here tonight.
Well, I mean, Bakersfield should be showing some respect for a man with the credentials and amateur of Charlie Haas.
Edge with a nice heel kick to the chin. Charlie Haas in trouble. Shoulder to the gut as Edge takes it to Haas.
Nowhere to go when Charlie Haas is trapped in that corner. Edge comes with a run of steam with that shoulder.
Whoa. Oh, look out. Almost ran into the referee, but Charlie Haas taking advantage of the misdirection. Here's the cover. Hook of the outside leg, and Edge just kicks out. Cover again by Haas, and Edge kicks out yet again.
Form of an exploder suplex right there. Kurt Angle, the champ.
The captain of Team Angle.
Captain.
Kurt Angle, your feet up on the desk, just relaxing in the back.
Champ, he's comfortable, he's comfortable.
Edge whipped into the corner. Listen to this crowd.
Whoa. Nice belly to belly.
Cover, hook of the leg again on Edge. And again, Edge gets the shoulder.
That's what makes Team Angle so different. Look at the way Charlie Haas just went for that pin cover. That when he hooked the leg, he stacked Edge on his back completely. Put all his weight, Edge's own weight of his legs on his shoulders. That's how you cover a guy.
You know, Charlie Haas not the only one who doesn't like this "you suck" chant. I'm sure Kurt Angle is cringing in the back. Oh, look out. Oh, suplex. There's the bridge. And Edge kicks out again.
Textbook Nova Light suplex. I figured the "you suck." I figured all these people knew Paul Heyman. I don't know.
And there's Kurt Angle. You see the smile on his face, obviously pleased with one of his prized pupils, Charlie Haas, in control.
Well, they're champions. Of course Angle's pleased.
And the man that Kurt Angle perhaps is going to have to face at WrestleMania in a couple of months, Brock Lesnar, in action tonight. Lesnar one-on-one with John Cena here tonight on SmackDown.
Yeah, I'm excited for that matchup. And people here in Bakersfield are getting behind Edge. They want to see him come out of this bow and arrow type maneuver here. Surfboard-like maneuver, I'm sorry.
Edge makes it to his feet. Trying to gain some leverage. There's a shot to the gut and an elbow. And Edge begins to pull back, and Haas uses that long hair to his advantage.
Well, see, Charlie Haas doesn't have long hair, so he wants to feel some of the golden locks of Edge. Got nice long hair, Edge.
Now these big kicks to the sternum area. I'll tell you, I am very impressed each and every week with Haas and Benjamin.
Whoa.
May not like their tactics. Well, look at Edge, lands on his feet, and he counters into a suplex of his own.
Charlie!
Turn to pull for Edge. You can hear Paul Heyman. He's screaming. He's a little worried that Charlie's hurt right now.
Heyman playing cheerleader and ringside, caressing a tag team championship title.
I've seen sexier cheerleaders, Cole. I don't know about you, but I have.
Well, look, Charlie Haas catches a right hand and another one.
Met him with that right. Here go
Insecure to the back of the head. You can feel a momentum shift perhaps for Edge in this match.
Charlie got a full boot right in the back of the head. Oh, there's a big forearm, flying forearm by Edge.
Another big knockdown. Haas ripped across the ring. Oh, big back body drop with authority.
Edge picking up momentum right now, just pointing the matchup.
Oh, wow!
Edge dramatic!
Here's the cover! Shoulders down and a kick out by Haas. I'll tell you, Charlie Haas, impressive as he kicks out of that. Look at this! Wow, that's unique!
Nice.
What a cover and a bridge and a kick out by Edge!
Oh yeah, Edge went for a DDT, Charlie hung out and bridged it and covered.
And there's a great counter by Edge! He's got him hit! And wow, Haas just kicked out before the count of three. What a matchup to start us off tonight on SmackDown!
For a man like Charlie Haas, granted he's one half of the new tag team champions, but he doesn't have as much experience as Edge, but yet he can perform out there. He can get it done in between the ropes.
Oh, that may have been a mistake.
You're in there with a world-class athlete like Edge. I mean, and Charlie Haas looking good, but not now.
And look at Heyman.
Spear time, but Heyman.
Up on the apron of the ring, Charlie Haas almost ran into his agent.
Spear!
A spear to Heyman, and Charlie Haas rolls him up. He may have him. One.
Here's your Charlie Haas.
And there's the proud papa, so to speak, Kurt Angle. But thanks to a distraction by Heyman, Haas stole a victory.
Absolutely. Paul Heyman calls it a distraction. Edge extremely frustrated. He knows that he made a little mistake by going to Heyman. If it happened again, I'm sure Edge wouldn't do it.
You turn your back on Team Angle and you get caught. We've seen it 2 weeks in a row now as you take another look. Heyman deserved this.
Heyman did his job, like him or not. Paul Heyman did his job. He caused a distraction. Charlie Haas picking up the victory with a roll-up. Big win for one half of the tag team champion.
Big win for Charlie Haas, but listen to this huge news. This is unbelievable news. The Colossus of Baga Road, Nathan Jones, we have just learned, will be the exclusive property of SmackDown. What a coup for general manager Stephanie McMahon.
Big time coup for us on SmackDown. Nathan Jones, 6'10", 310 pounds. Nathan Jones is a bone breaker. He's going to cause 3 weeks of havoc around here.
And next week right here on SmackDown, an exclusive interview with Nathan Jones.